Here I'm cutting the panels, and the panels are cut. This is a 2.5 yard length of fabric. It is 12 inches in width, and at one end I have marked it 1.5 inches at that end and 1.5 inches at this end, and then these two points you just meet them up and mark across and just cut across. So this will be wider at the bottom and narrower on the top, and you just sort of an angled out piece that you are cutting, and this is for the one side, both the sides of the kalyan. This fabric that is folded into double, and just a straight cut all the way to the other end. And if you swapped these around like this, you should have 4 identical pieces, and these will be the kalis that will go on either side of the kurta type of cut. And what we're going to do we have is a straight piece here. I've not cut into this because I want to attach and overlock the cotton piece that I'm going to be attaching on the sides of this. So I want to do like a full, because I want the cotton inserted on the sides and on the inside of this as well. So this design is going to be typically the same as what I'm wearing, and it's going to be named as One Style and 101. No. Well, I will think of the name and I will brief you on it. At the moment, the name has actually escaped my brain has gone dead now. So it's actually late at night now, and I am really exhausted. I should be quitting. So I will give you a brief of the name of this style later on, hopefully. But for the moment, what I've done is I've cut out the chicken panels. This is on cotton, and I want to combine the chiffon and the cotton to actually make this this new outfit that I will be doing. There will be some other additional fabrics that I will be using on this. I am undecided as to what I want to use as the, because this is going to be paneled in, just give you a sort of a bit of a lowdown on what this outfit will look like. As I wasn't going to do a recording of this, but then you know what, I thought I will brief you because it may give you ideas of what to do. This is basically what it will look like. And then it will have the central gully, which is going to be on, I'm thinking of doing that on a contrast. I am undecided as yet, so I'm going to have a bit of a think about what I'm going to do for the central panel. Right, you.